Jesse, I believe this honor belongs to you.
Here goes.
Up the ladder we go. Please be no Endermen at the top. Those fuckers going berserk is not what we need right now. Let's get the trapdoor open. There we go. What the hell is this place?
What do you see?
This is really odd.
Please don't say more stairs.
It's the most beautiful place I've ever seen.
It's made out of wool as well.
Ah, so bright.
This is so strange. Seriously, this guy is just gonna keep falling on him.
Broken, battered body.
Second.
The ground is almost...
Yeah, it's wool.
What in the... It's made of wool! This tree, the grass, it's... It's all wool.
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well, it's real wool.
Isn't it pretty impressive that he built an exact replica out of this stuff?
Impressively banana pants. We came here for nothing. What are we even supposed to do now?
We came here for Soren and for his Formidabomb. That's still the plan.
Just look around, Jesse. If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
Well, deal with it. Oh, even Reuben's pissed off now, is he?
Is he gonna be okay? He seems pretty upset. Perhaps he's allergic to wool.
Just give him space.
Allergic to wool. Let's have a look around, maybe. What the? Why did those redstone torch blocks? I can't even remember what they are. Why did they go off?
You doing okay?
Besides the fact that I'm dying slowly, pitifully wasting away, my circumstances growing more dire with every passing second?
Yeah, that.
Fine, all things considered.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
I don't know, I wanna exhaust the dialogue options.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
Master Builder. Very secretive.
So...
If I were you, I'd be looking for a secret door. And the secret mechanism to open said door.
Well, there's a switch on the tree.
Any idea why Soren would build something like this?
Soren was always strange, secretive.
I'll be back.
I'll be here.
Okay. Let's go across the bridge and talk to people. There's a switch there as well. Let's talk to these two.
Thought you could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
Found anything interesting?
Just that button.
Doesn't really seem to do anything, though.
You both doing okay?
Could be worse.
Interesting.
Could be better.
Either of you guys know what's eating Lucas?
Well, as a longtime observer of human behavior...
We have no idea. Try, you know, talking to him.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
Let's have a look around.
What do you want?
Gabriel's worried about you.
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But, Jesse, I think something's wrong with Gabriel. I mean, you have to have noticed the lack of energy.
What exactly are you saying, Lucas?
There's something wrong, okay? Something big. It's not fooling anybody. At least not me.
I'm gonna tell him. The group needs to know.
Look, Lucas, Gabriel's sick.
How long have you known?
A while, but he asked me not to say anything. The Wither infected him with something.
So everything I was worried about is true. This is my fault, Jesse.
How'd you work that out?
Gabriel's Wither sickness, it's because of me.
There's no way this is because of you.
If I hadn't choked, you would have been able to pull Gabriel out of that tractor beam sooner.
For all we know, Gabriel didn't get sick until way after that.
Maybe you're right. If one of our best fighters is sick, do we even stand a chance anymore? Not like we haven't dealt with some grade A problems before, but
if we stick together, we can do anything. Even something that feels impossible.
It just feels extra impossible now.
Then we stick together extra hard.
Okay.
Good.
I kinda wish Gabriel would tell everybody. It would just make things easier.
Well, I suppose he'll tell people when he feels comfortable doing it.
Hey, Jesse.
How are you holding up?
I'm not the one you need to worry about.
You haven't found a way out of here, have you?
Honestly, I haven't even been looking. I just need a little alone time right now.
You know what? Never mind.
Why does it want us to look
at
this fountain?
Well, at least that's not made of wool. Must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place.
There's a wool zombie over here. The stage.
It's, cute, I guess.
It's a pretty poor attempt at building a zombie out of wood, if I'm honest. For a master builder, that's shocking. I wonder what this switch does.
Neat!
Ah. Now, there was another one over by somewhere, wasn't there? Switch there, but I can't get to it. Here we go, there's another one.
Cool.
How do I turn the last one on? So, there's another one over by the other guys, over here, but we can't get there that way. how the hell do I pull it? Lucas is in the way. It's weird. What's the deal with the wall?
Looks kind of like clouds made out of glass.
Listen to.
Sounds like the music is coming through the wall. Oh, it didn't do anything.
Yeah, I've got a feeling all the lights have to be on. But I can't use this one. It's just really annoying, actually.
Hey, Jesse.
I kind of need to get at that lever you're blocking.
There we go.
Thanks.
Yep.
Don't know why we can just ask him to pull the lever, but whatever. Now hopefully this button will work. Yes! Secret passage.
That's weird.
Hey everyone, I think I found Soren's way out! Way to go, Jesse!
You followed the clues. I wish I could have been of more assistance. When I think back to my glory days, I was so strong, so capable.
I'm just happy you're with us.
We'll see what we can find in the rest of the house. I just hope we don't discover Soren as he's getting ready for bed. He always wore the most revealing bathrobe.
Lovely. Let's take a look around this room then. Got the fountain here.
Guess the water system isn't just for the outside. Not that the outside was actually the outside.
That's true. Seating area.
You could fit hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything.
What do we have through here? Well, this is where the music's coming from.
Well, the music's louder, but I don't hear anyone talking in there.
There's a music block in there, is there?
Let's see what's going on behind this door.
Let us have a look. Is this his bass?
And I call that one symphony in E. A new composition to celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observed
Soren
place a block on top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes.
It's just a recording.
Sign of undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things.
After all that, he's not even here?
I better eat something. Positively lightheaded with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what?
We can't give up now. Soren had to have been here at some point, right? Which means this place has got to be crawling with clues.
Odds are it's crawling with something.
Maybe there's something useful in this record.
My next step
figure out what he's
whether
talking
they might be
about.
Able to be persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide among them.
Talking about the Enderman.
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about them?
I would say so, yeah.
Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
But even if you could, why would you want to? You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we could find out.
Yeah, let's have a look. Play some of these records.
Totemic constructions of peaceful Enderman.
Could Endermen be implored to work together? Or are they like sheep and pigs, wandering randomly and doing things based on whim rather than higher thought processes? I've already decided that only Endermen at peace build structures. When agitated, such as yesterday, they don't seem to have any...
You find anything useful?
Only...
Worth asking.
Repeatedly.
You doing all right? Yeah, you and me both, buddy.
Satisfaction.
Why is there more to say?
I don't want to spend any more time here than I have to. Oh, like this place doesn't give you the creeps. Keep it real, Rubes.
Is he just gonna keep doing that? Looks like it. Right, so we've got an Enderman suit here.
Olivia, check it out.
An Enderman suit? Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense or... Wait a second!
Looks like a taller one was hanging there, but it's missing.
Because Soren must be wearing it. This is the disguise he was talking about.
You mean...
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
Let's put on the suit. Nice.
Kinda stinky, but it fits.
Ugh, more than kinda stinky, I'm sorry to say. It's so weird. I know it's you in there, but I still don't want to look at you.
Okay, should we go through?
Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?" The whole point of the disguise...
No, I'll just look for the one that has skin on the face.
We just need to get his attention without riling up the Enderman.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Okay, we've just got to get Soren's attention and avoid attracting theirs.
How are we going to do that? Haha. Well, the disguise works. So that's good. How are we going to find out which one is Soren? What's this? A grid.
Looks like a building grid. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with it, though.
Build something on it? Doesn't look like I can actually do anything. Okay. So I guess by building something on it, then we'll get his attention. Do we use these blocks? Doesn't look like there's anywhere else we can go. Maybe we have to go back out and listen to one of the recordings.
Cracked it yet?
Not yet, but I'm getting closer.
Maybe we can use this ladder. See what's up here. Nothing apparently. Unless we can go around.
It's a good thing they can't see me through this glass.
Not really, because we're wearing the Enderman disguise. So there is nothing up here. in here?
Found something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. But why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build. Okay, so, if Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand...
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
You don't say!
If we want to get to Soren, we have to go out there to do it.
I already knew that.
I'm no art snob, but...
Where do I get clay from? Ah, perhaps there's some in the furnace. But I can't check the furnace.
Oh, you know that's really creepy, right?
Huh?
The Ender suit. I keep wanting to not look at you. It's so disturbing.
Sorry.
You go ahead and build with those Endermen outside. I'll just wait here.
Well, I don't have any clay. I'm sure it must be in the furnace. Unless we can use this clay block.
Those instructions.
Oh, hang on, there's actually clay blocks just around. I've just seen them.
I'll take this one too.
Where's there some more clay blocks? Is that one there? It is.
That's three I've grabbed so far.
Okay. Need more clay blocks. Here we go.
I'll take this one too.
Four. And we need six. Maybe up the ladder. Any clay blocks?
Looks
there's
like
one.
This is the last block in here.
Right, so the other one must be outside then. If that's the last one in here. Oh, the Enderman's got one. I've just seen it. Right, okay. How are we going to get that block off of the Enderman?
Okay, let's try this again.
Unless that Enderman is actually him.
I need six blocks to finish that shape in Soren's instructions. And this guy's got the only block around.
Right, let's take it. Because that might be Soren. I'm taking the block. And now they're getting a little bit agitated.
One block down, five to go. I just hope that Soren's watching wherever he is.
I don't think he's very happy that I took his block.
False evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away. Okay, they're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real.
Oh, dear.
I don't think it'll bruise your face. I mean. These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
Well, I am. But must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. Like a donkey, for example.
Where are the others?
Your friends are stomping around, uninvited, making a mess, I'm sure. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before. Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems.
I need you to be a hero.
I see. And what do you think a hero would do in this situation?
A hero would give me his formidabomb. There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful.
Who turned on you?
All of them! It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger.
Right.
And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I'm sorry for tricking you.
That is what you did, isn't it?
I needed to get your attention.
Well, you have it now.
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Gabriel is your friend.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically. Give me an example.
I can't think of any specifics, but they've said nothing but good things.
Good things, yes. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject?
Sure.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help
talk
you.
To Enderman.
That's what friends do. Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift of song.
Right.
Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye.
Yeah, let it out.
That's a lie, so I say.
Well, that was,
Wait, is that... Are you...
Something?
Soren!
Whoa!
You look terrible.
Why is there no audio for that cough?
Hello, old friend.
We've been looking for you.
There's an Enderman in here. How are they all getting in here?
Seems a bit odd.
Look away!
You've upset them! You've altered their behavior!
Okay, let's go.